Charity's about to flip out. Get him, Chair Bear.
God, Joey, what did you do that?
There's a rock, you're straddling two rocks. To stand there. Turn the wheel this way. Yeah.
Hey Ryan. Yeah. Aim at the tree. And then right before you get to it, cut back my way.
Don't back up much. Whoop, that's it.
Stay straight. No. I gotta get around this rock. Yep, okay. Right there.
This could be a winch situation.
It's all right. It can be.
I mean, I think if you turn in to this tree, you know, where I was hung up at, and get your tire between that, you can get up it.
You're bottomed out.
Hey, Brian, I would try to keep your front tire, like right there. I can't even see that. You thought you want me to go up the tree? I'd keep your tire straight. Okay? Try that.
Nah, ain't no way he's going to get it right. He's either going to have to go left or right.
What you did.
Yeah.
That's where you get all the traction.
I think he's gonna have to come in here. Hey Brian, I think the only way you're gonna get up it is to go between that tree.
That's what I was trying to do, but when this tire hits the left, it kicks it.
Yeah, the problem is that back tire is hitting the ledge on that rock as your front tire is hitting this, and it's just not pulling you over.
Yeah.
Hey, be careful not to get too high and climb that tree. Yeah. But if you can just get your tire started in that, it'll wedge itself in and take you. Chris, no. Back out. Back all the way down. Oh, makes me nervous every time he does like that.
Dude, he just lets the razor pick the line.
Hell, he did. Look at the draw.
Yeah. See, with Benjamin, Jeremy, and Ricky.
Yeah. Jeremy.
No.
It was definitely going over. Now stay in it. Yep. Just stay in it. Yes. Whoops. That's the hard way.
That's the hard way.
Hey, you're probably gonna have to cut it left to see if you can pull it forward. Or cut it right.
Easy there, Benjamin. Easy there.
Turn the wheel right and pull forward. Pull forward to that rock. All right, there you go. Now you're golden. Yep. You got,
you come back. Try it.
Not like it's trailing off. I'll move from there.
Where's my tire turned?
You're okay. Maybe you can turn it in the bank a little bit more. Right there.
Yep. Yep.
Hey Benjamin, huh? Keep your wheels cut right a little longer, because that's all you're trying to straighten it back up. Leave it cut right just a little bit longer as you're going.
Two more.
Good job, Benjamin.
Hey, Brad. You want another shot at it?
Yep. Just a little.
Freaky, right?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Good job, homie.
Either you or your husband.
No, I mean, I'm not worried about the tire here.
Almost.
Little bit harder.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Is that dust or smoke?
Those tires are nice and heated up. Jeremy. You want to try to straddle that? You got a big rock right here on your back tire. You can get over it with a little momentum. Sitting on that rock. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Can't go by no more?
Maybe like another 2 inches. That's about it. Hey, you were real close. If you do that again with a little more momentum, you'll get up it. Keep coming. About another 6 inches. Keep coming, keep coming, keep coming, keep coming.
Whoa.
All right. Easy. Another foot. Another. Keep coming. All right, right there. Hey, try this. Steer. Steer right or left. Yeah, instead of going straight.
Right, that foot arm I pull on that rock.
But just don't keep going right because it's going to push you up. So you have to reset.
You should put it in four-wheel drive.
I know.
Oh my gosh. Oh, cool all, Big Daddy.
When you do that, you're steer up.
You're catching the trailing arm on the corner of that rock.
About that, yeah, about like that. Just till you get that right rear past it. You were hanging up on the trailing arm on the corner of that rock. Yeah, right, like how you're pointing right now. That's what it's catching on. You'll get it. It's just barely getting it. Okay, that's good. Yeah.
You got about another foot to back up. You want to fill up the rock.
That's what I did.
Right there. Cut the wheel.
Oh.
Good job, y'all.
Oh my gosh.
Couldn't watch.
Nope.
I understand.
I don't want to see anybody flip.
No one was close, I don't think. No one was close to anything.
Pretty sure it looked like it.
That's the next wife right there.